Congratulations, Joel. How was it out there?
It was. Afterwards, it feels great. If you see some periods of the game, we are not that satisfied. But in 60 minutes, we did a good game.
You scored two important goals, 4-3 and 5-3. Describe them.
I think the first goal is Sundstedt is taking the ball in the midfield and just passing me in the middle. I just turn around and shoot. The second one is Stenberg is having the ball and just running behind the goal and just finding me in front of the goal, and I just shoot. So.
It's a new role for you to score some important goals in a big final.
Well, I have done one in the
SM final.
Yeah, SM final, and then 2 years ago in the Champions Cup. So
but those two in one game, and 4-3 and 5-3.
You are very right, Sebastian. I'm just messing with you. It's not really my role all the time. So I know what you mean, and it's always fun for me to contribute with more than just hard work and energy and good passes. So it's really nice.
What do you say about Storvreta as a team?
I would describe us as champions. I mean, we have been playing with a high quality for a long time now, and only teams with a high level and teams that play like champions can play that good for a long time. So we are good in every way. We work hard. We have a always have a good time. It's we can always talk to each other. We can be hard against each other, and we always get positive stuff out of everything we do. So we can control every moment on the field. Mm-hmm.